I'm heading out. Shit. Sorry. Let me get it.
No, I'll get it.
Let me. I said I would get it.
Please tell me you are not coming in tomorrow.
Why wouldn't I?
How are you holding up? How are Lauren and Maddie doing?
Lauren can't even. Hello, guidance. Yes, speaking. Applications are due next week. Yeah, Friday. You're welcome.
The police will find him.
I don't know.
They will. And Kenneth is smart. So I'm sure in the next day or two.
It's been a week. If they haven't found him by now.
Oh, I can come back.
No, no, Nicole. You get in here.
Are you sure?
Yeah, have a seat, please.
Call me if you need a drink or anything.
Oh, I need a drink. Pretend you didn't hear that.
Anything.
So, we were talking about your course selection for... Have you talked to Lauren yet? Have you called her? You should. You two have been friends for way too long to let one fight ruin that. And I know she misses you. She could really use a friend right now.
That's not it.
Did something happen? If something happened, you can tell me.
I should go.
Hey.
You can tell me. You can tell me anything. Everything we talk about stays in this room. You have my word. What is it? What's going on?
I was with him.
You were... Sorry.
Friday after the dance, the night that he disappeared, I was with him.
Kenneth. Principal Winstead, you were with him?
He offered me a ride home. He took me to a parking lot. And then he locked the doors, and he wouldn't let me leave. You know what? I'm sorry. I shouldn't have come.
Nicole, please. You need to tell me. Tell me what happened with Kenneth.